Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance now. Ah, is that a scroll? Very well. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice. Draws upon the powers embedded in Glinstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glinstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient wild glint. It should not be for the Glinstone. A fact, Loth. Your appetite for learning is impressive. You make me proud. You must have a fabulous teacher.
stake is the death has left its mark once again. Ah, a tarnished are ye. I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here turned back.
dear.
Am I?
Are you here as a customer?
I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
Another fool who won't listen to reason, but with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beast? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you. It will lead you to Garank, the... I have a matter of... I spotted the man, an ill omen, someone.